Hello everybody and welcome back to the Flight Sim Historian channel. For today's video, we are going to be taking a quick first flight in this recently released portover into Microsoft Flight Simulator of the PZL Antonov M28/M28 Skytruck. A couple of notes, this aircraft does not have any clickable elements in the cockpit. So everything is going to be Control E on this one. So without further ado, let's start the engines. Alright, let's taxi to the runway. And we are at Joint Base Lewis McChord, outside of Seattle, Washington. Alright, taxiing onto the active runway, which I believe is 3-6. Could be wrong though, it's been a while. Yeah, it's 3-4. All I had to do was look over there. Let's turn heading 300. Three zero zero ish, anyway. Heading around 340. Head over this way. There's SeaTac off to around 11 o'clock. And Mount Rainier off to 2 o'clock. Go ahead and land at SeaTac. Throttling back, beginning descent. Flaps down one notch. Little over 50% throttle. Should say 50% RPM. Doing about 200 kilometers per hour, I'm guessing. Flaps down another notch. Getting to turn to line up for a landing at SeaTac. Flaps down full. Doing about 150 kilometers an hour. frame rate's getting a little slow. May or may not have been overflown by a couple of people just then. And there comes another one. Ah, crap. Going around. Yeah, that was dumb. I may not be a smart man. Well, there's Seattle proper. Let's go ahead and try landing the other way. Oh, the frames. Let's go for that center runway. Flaps are down full. Thank you. Alright. Let's cross while the, Well, there's no traffic. Come on, turn, damn you. Go ahead and park it over here next to this C-17. Well, folks, that concludes this video featuring this Antonov / PZL Skytruck for Microsoft Flight Simulator.